Let's see. Good enough.
This place looks abandoned, like all the other houses.
Keep searching. Hmm. 24-25 constants. This is the place.
Okay, but there's nothing here.
We don't know that yet.
They painted the indoors to look like the outdoors, but plants don't look like that.
It's more like a child's dream version of the outdoors. In the old world, it'd be common for them to decorate kids' rooms like this. My dad painted a colorful jungle for me.
Oh. Kara would have loved that.
I bet she would have.
Maybe there's another way in?
Are you being positive?
I'm trying to be helpful.
You're always helpful. Lev, I think we're done here.
No, wait.
You find something?
Scratches.
Scooch. Hello?
Been a while since anyone's been here.
Unfortunately, I have to agree with you. Pretty nice barracks, all things considered. They had power down here. Look around. Guess they've got solar.
Oh.
Is this frequency currently in use? This is... Do you see a call sign anywhere?
Oh, what?
It's a short list of numbers and letters. Fuck it. This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? Standing by. Is anyone out there?
What's this?
Those are frequencies. Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Is anyone out there?
Are these other Firefly outposts?
I don't know. Can anyone hear me? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Hello? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? Hello, this is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? If anyone can hear me, please reply. Please answer.
Hi, Abby. We got a clear signal on you. Where in Santa Barbara are you calling from?
2425 Constance. We got a tip about a base, but there's no one here. We're looking for fireflies. I'm a firefly.
Where were you stationed?
I was part of the Salt Lake outpost.
Who ran that facility?
Dr. Jerry Anderson. He was my dad.
We pulled everyone back from the satellite stations and brought them back here to home base.
How many of you are there?
We're about 200 strong now, with a few more every month.
Owen was right. You're about to get two more. How do we find you?
Get to Catalina Island. Approach the large domed building in Avalon. We'll find you.
Okay. Okay. We'll see you soon. Over and out.
Looking forward to it. Good luck, Abby from Santa Barbara. Over and out.
Come on, let's get back to the sailboat.
Okay. Fine. You were right.
What was that?
Why do you make me repeat whenever I'm wrong?
Because it makes me feel better. And because it happens so rarely.
See you. You ready?
Wait, what are you doing? Wait.
Fuck, man!
Fuck. You're fine. Get that little one.
Don't you fucking touch him!
Oh, shit. One hell of a catch, huh?
you go from here? How would she get up to the street from here? This looks promising. Here we go. Okay. Mesa Bluff. I'm here, and Santa Barbara proper is that way. To it. I can cut through here. I swear to God, Abby, if these infected killed you. I gotta get out of here. gotta be a street around here. Okay. Santa Barbara's downhill. 24, 25, Constance. She has to be down there. It's like shooting fish in a barrel. Abby, I found you. I found you.
See? We got a live one.
This bitch is fucked up.
We'd be lucky if she lasts a month. Can we please just say we're done for the day?
Yeah. Yeah, get that thing down. Let's reset the traps.
Really, man? I mean, is she even worth the trip back? It's not like...
Hey, get you?
No. I'm good. Something funny?
Looks like you shit your pants.
Fuck you say.
Oh, bitch.
Oh, you like funny, huh? Get up.
Hey, come on.
Get up.
We don't need this.
No, man, she's fucked up anyway, man. Come on.
Yeah,
it's funny, right? It's funny.
Are you serious?
Come on. Laugh.
Shit. Wait. You said Abby. You're looking for an Abby, right? We picked one up a couple months ago.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, no, big girl. Blonde. Arms like mine. She had a scrawny kid with cuts by his mouth. Yeah, that's her. You let me go. I'll tell you where she is. You can get to her before that infection takes over.
Talk.
She's in a holding cell at our camp.
Where is that?
Head that way till you hit the railroad track. That'll lead you to a resort. We keep them in the tall, round building. I swear.
Extra resort, tall round building. Tracks to resort, tall round building. Fuck.
Over here! Apron! On the line!
We'll go back!
He's got a gun? He's got a gun! God damn it!
Shit. All right.
Fuck, did he get a gun? Tell the others to search the area. Make sure he's the only one that got out. And watch out for infected.
Yeah.
I find out anyone helped him. They're going in the fucking pool! Waste.
He was acting up for a while. This is the third this month. You ready to put more people on the gate?
People on the gate need to do their fucking jobs. Go look around. I want to know he was alone.
It's all clear. Let's go, girl.
Oh, shit.
Okay.
think it came from back there!
Jesus! Look out!
Holy shit! One down! You're gonna kill me.
Wyatt!
Any others? Oh, fuck. My side. Where are the tracks? Okay. Tracks to the resort. Maybe I can get in that way. It's like a tall round building. How do I get in there?
Come on, you can do it. Just a little closer, buddy.
Dude, leave him alone. He can't feel anything.
Fuck that. I promised him I'd do this to him.
This is such a fucked up hobby.
Bet you wish you didn't try to escape now, don't you, Anthony? Oh!
Down.
I'll check in the building.
These are some sick fucks. assholes.
Attack! I think it came from over there!
Come on, spread out! We are not alone here!
Jesus! Watch out! There's smoke!
Keep your eyes open.
Think it came from over there!
Oh!
finding anything. All clear on this end, too.
They got another one! We need to stop this now!
Yeah.
What do we got? Anything? We fucking got anything?
No one in this area.
Fucking anyone got anything?
There's nothing around here.
You see anything?
nothing here.
You gotta be kidding.
We lost another one! We gotta stop!
Got anything?
Not having much luck here.
Fuck! Calm down.
There's lots of hiding places around.
Fuckers. Come on. Don't stop now.
What's going on here? We're under attack! Come on, let's go!
Over there!
I locked the door.
Come on, let's go.
Hey, well, where's Abby? She's bit.
Keep back.
Hey, don't put that fucking thing in
me.
Hey.
Abby tried to escape. She's down in the pillars.
The pillars?
Head down to the beach. You won't miss it. She's probably already dead. Come on.
Abby? Abby.
got you.
I can't let you leave. I'm not doing this.
I'm not gonna fight you.
Yes, you will.
He's not a part of this.
You made him a part of this.
Ah! you drinking?
Coffee.
Where'd you get that?
Those people that came through last week.
Oh.
A little embarrassed as to what I had to trade to get it, but it's not bad.
I had Seth under control.
Yeah, I know.
And you need to stop harassing Jesse about my patrols.
Okay. Dana. Is she your girlfriend?
No. No, that was just one kiss. It doesn't mean anything. She just, I don't know why she did that.
But you do like her.
So stupid.
Look, I have no idea what that girl's intentions are, but I do know that she would be lucky to have you.
You're such an asshole.
I'm not trying to.
I was supposed to die in that hospital. My life would have fucking mattered. But you took that from me.
Somehow the Lord gave me a second chance at that moment. I would do it all over again.
I don't think I can ever forgive you for that. But I would like to try.
I'd like that.
I'll see you around.
Yep.